The day that we've all been waiting for has arrived, the interrogation day, where we have to see who is potential to run for governor's come 2012-2013. So without any further waste of time, I'll just give you guys a brief overview of the rules, and from there, we'll go to our candidates. Each candidate will receive or will get 2 minutes to give us their speech, and after they've given us their speech, we'll all be given an opportunity to ask a question. Without any further waste of time, our first candidate, Mr. Paul Mulan. Please let's welcome him to the stage.
Next year, if you elect me, I will bring changes. I will be changing things. I will bring something you have never seen. I will carry the burden of the house call alone. not actually alone, but. Number one, I will be building the infrastructure for this deteriorating building, the Kopan residence. You have seen it rotting over the years. Say nothing!
Sorry, I have a question.
Yes.
What sets you apart from the other people running for house call? What are you going to be doing for 2030? Because I don't know why it's important for you.
you see, for that one. What sets me apart is that. This house come, the numbers have been high. 10, but doing what? Nothing. FIFA come against FIFA. FIFA come against FIFA. What I will be doing, I'll be coming with this lot of money, bags of money. I'll be building RDP houses everywhere. I will be giving grants to each and every one of you. But for now, let me call my brother. Makarabina! Hey, Makarabina, my brother, come on!
Power!
Board of Correction. I like to correct my friend from calling me Makipa. My name is Patrick, aka Patrick. You see, from you guys, I don't need much. Vote is too much. I only need a cross next into my name. If you can elect me as an outcome, I will make sure that I build escalators for each and every block here in Kopano. So my action is to chase away that source. So the date is
Kopano. They said no Pope in Kopano. They shoot, they kill, they call us Makore. For who? For what? What you wanna do, my friend?
You said power for what? Power for who?
Power for you, man. For you. And then my friend, where did you get this? Where did you get this? Where did you get this?
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Far too kind.
Yeah.
Ready?
Can I get an encore? Do you want more?
Cook and roll with the Brooklyn boys. So for one last time, I need y'all to roll.
Yeah.
Now what the hell are you waiting for? After me, there should be no more. So for one last time, nigga, make some noise.
Get him, Jay.
Who you know fresher than Ho? Riddle me that. The rest of y'all know where I'm lyrically at. Can none of y'all mirror me back?